Thank you. Is it not so that thou art new? Thou fared well to find me, but cometh thee not for the grave of Sir Artorias? My advice true. Forget this. The legend of Artorias art none but a fabrication. Traversing the dark? Tis but a fairy tale. Have thine own respect. Go not yonder knocking for nothing, I say. Well, indeed, thou art a strange one. Nevertheless, I feel some liking for thee. I'm Alvina of the Darkroot Wood. I command a clan of hunters who track down defilers of the forest graves. What dost thou say? Wilt thou not join us? Oh, yes, I believe we would suit thee well. I am very glad. And now thou art one of us. Let us establish a covenant. And here taketh this ring. If thou wearest that ring, it allows for thine summoning. If mine senses reveal intruders, then I will summon thee. Fend them off, sir. I beseech only this. I shall summon others who will, by their honor, work tirelessly with thee. Thou shalt receive great reward, and whatsoever ye shall pillage will be thine own. A true agreement, not so? But thou must heed the golden rule. The clan is thine own family. To thine kinsmen forever stay true. Darest not in any attempt to double-cross. Have no doubt, such wretchedness never will we tolerate. My hopes for thee are of the highest. Do not such a hope shatter with foul disproportion.
I've heard all about you. I'm Shiva of the East, captain of the brigade. Let's teach you the clan basics now, as there's no time to chat in the midst of fighting. Except there is little in the form of rules, you hear? Fight and hunt as you like. Whoever's fastest gets the prey. That's the way you do it. Only, don't forget what Alvina said. Traitors aren't given a second chance, for pure reason. That's about it then. Don't worry. It's a good old time, isn't it? Great to have you with us. Good hunting to you. Don't worry now. You'll be called in soon enough. Hunters with patience score the best kills.
Hang on. Is that a sorcery ember? I've never seen one like that. Not even back in Vinheim.
What a brilliant flame. Please, friend, let me have that. I am begging you. I am a craftsman of Vinheim. I'd go hollow before I pass him a flame like that. Oh, really? You are wonderful. I will forge a Rickert masterpiece just for you. A weapon to make a legend out of it.
Thank you. Well, this is a surprise. I get few visitors, save for ghosts. You have the Lord Vessel. Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal. The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh, and do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable. New Londo was sacrificed to contain the Dark Wraiths. Mark my words, the Dark Wraiths are the enemies of man and any living thing that has a soul. They were never meant to roam again. The key to the seal is now in your hands. I will help you in any way possible.
Greetings, undead warrior. I am the primordial serpent, Darkstalker Calf. I can guide thee and illuminate the truth. The truth I shall share without sentiment. After the advent of fire, the ancient lords found the three souls, but your progenitor found a fourth, unique soul, the Dark Soul. Your ancestor claimed the Dark Soul and waited for fire to subside. And soon the flames did fade, and only dark remained. Thus began the Age of Men, the Age of Dark. However, Lord Gwyn trembled at the dark, clinging to his Age of Fire and in dire fear of humans, and the Dark Lord who would one day be born amongst them. Lord Gwyn resisted the course of nature by sacrificing himself to link the fire and commanding his children to shepherd the humans. Gwyn has blurred your past to prevent the birth of the Dark Lord. I am the primordial serpent. I seek to right the wrongs of the past, to discover our true Lord. But the other serpent, Frampt, lost his sense and befriended Lord Gwyn. Undead warrior, we stand at a crossroads. Only I know the truth about your fate. You must destroy the fading Lord Gwyn, who has coddled fire and resisted nature, and become the fourth Lord, so that you may usher in an age of dark. Very well. I shall now guide you to Gwyn's prison. Be still, and trust thine flesh to me. This is Gwyn's prison. Now, place the Lord vessel upon the altar. Very well. Once the vessel is filled with souls, the gate to Gwyn shall open. Seek Gravelord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, and the traitor, Seath the Scaleless. Fill this vessel with their souls. Then the gate will open so that you may kill Gwyn. Are you ready? Then, let us return to the abyss. Entrust thine flesh to me. Ah, if you wish, I shall grant the art of life drain, the legendary power of the Dark Lord. It can preserve your humanity while undead and cast off the shackles placed upon your brethren. They failed me. Every last one of them. They were strong, but saw not the truth. I am certain that you will prove different.
see. That's a brilliant ember you've got there. For all my years in the trade, that might be the finest. How's about you leave that ember with me? I'm just an old smith. I'd give my left arm for a gem like that. Well, thank you mightily for that. Now, just leave the rest to me. Andre of Astora gets the job done, you shall see.
Hey!